Congratulations. What a fantastic goal. Is that one of the best ones you've scored?
Yeah, I think it was also one of the best ones. I think last game against Stade Rennes was also not that bad. But yeah, I think if you score a goal like this, it's always nice.
And what happened at halftime? Because, you know, there wasn't really much in the way of goal mouth action in the first half. Second half, a lot livelier, a lot more positive.
Yeah, I think we felt it from the first half that we were good in the game. I think we played good football. We tried to press him high. We had some good ball wins. And we wanted to continue in the second half like this to create more chances. And yeah, at the end, I think we deserved to win.
And you're standing here, you can hear the supporters behind you shouting your name. How does that make you feel?
Yeah, I think as a footballer, you play for games like this. Of course, I'm happy that I scored the winning goal. I'm happy with my team that we won against Tottenham. And yeah, with the fans in the back, it's always nice.
Okay, thanks very much.
Thank you. Okay.